Casey Master says, how can I use this idiom, set the tone? Now, this can be used in a lot of different ways, but it's often about getting people into the same frame of mind, usually with something that you say or with an action. And it can be both positive or negative. So let's talk about a few examples. So right now, you may know or you may not know, it doesn't matter. There is a presidential race going on. There are people trying to become president, right? And at times it can get a bit nasty. Nasty meaning people say, oh, this person did something bad in the past, or you lied about that, or whatever. Okay. Now, if someone says something particularly nasty about someone else, one candidate for president says that about another candidate, that could set the tone for this, for example, presidential race. This time it would be a negative tone, right? Well, that comment you made really set the tone for the rest of that debate. Everyone was just fighting amongst themselves, blaming each other rather than having a productive debate and a productive conversation. Okay, so that would be setting a certain tone. Now, is it the words that set the tone, or is it the action of criticizing someone? Well, it's hard to say, and it could be either one, but it doesn't have to be used in the negative way. It's often used in a positive way, okay? So we could say at the beginning of, for example, a live class, I'd like to set the tone for this live class just by making it clear why I'm doing these live classes and what they're about and what I'm going to talk about. This can help to get the right feeling in everyone's minds who may be watching a live class so that it's productive, so that we can all sort of learn what we want to learn, and maybe so that we can contribute, ask questions, or whatever, okay? So that would be a way that we could use set the tone as well. To be clear, it could be something that we say. It could also be an action. It could be positive action. It could be a negative action. Maybe, for example, someone giving to charity or donating, right? And then that's in the news where people find out about it. That might set the tone among a group of friends who may then also follow their lead and also do that thing. So often setting the tone means that people might start to get the feeling for this type of behavior and may begin to act in alignment with this behavior. They may begin to act kind of the same way. My friend donated to, what was that one about the trees? People were donating. Mr. Beast started this huge campaign to plant, how many trees? 20 million trees, I think it was. And that set the tone for the rest of YouTube to the audience of different influencers on YouTube to donate money to plant trees. And then other YouTubers were making videos about it and their followers were donating. So we could say Mr. Beast set the tone, and that was a positive thing. That beginning action that he took to set a goal of planting 20 million trees. Okay, setting the tone. Again, it could be negative, okay? People arguing, that sets the tone for a lot more argument. That's how it's generally used. You could say it with a group of friends. You could say it in public, maybe a public forum, or maybe something in the a debate on television or a reality TV show. It can be used for all kinds of different situations. So hopefully that answers your question, Casey Master, and I think it's a good one.